So what ended up happening is that the back axle of the John Deere combine made contact with the right rear of our minivan. The axle hit the back corner, which caused us to fishtail a little, and fortunately, the fishtail caused the axle to just basically rip off the side of the car. The impact of this axle was literally inches from my daughter's head. And had we been over 3-4 inches, my daughter, my son, and myself would have been sawed in half.